are you doing today? You doing good? You can hear me nice and clear?
I'm gonna be up here, I'm gonna be walking downstairs. For the people downstairs, Life Fest are located just right below the bank.
That's Explorer.
Yeah, so he's gonna talk about Cabo San Lucas, and of course I will give you more information about Cabo. So guys, on the right side, 3 o'clock, right behind Cabo, 6 o'clock, on the left side, 9 o'clock. With the famous and beautiful Pelican Rock or Pelican Beach. Over there is a nice place,
it's a nice fun movie.
It's snorkeling, and it's scuba diving, sand, you can see the water, sand falls. Beautiful.
Everybody
take a look at 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock, everybody. There's a fishing boat. It's for honeymooners. Oh, so guys, that's famous because they share one sea and one ocean. It's a rocky, it's a little choppy. I recommend you, my friends, to hold yourself. Don't hold the chairs. Please use the handrail. Please, everybody, watch your step. At 3 o'clock, we also have a neck tool for St. Lucas. Hats and glasses, please have a party. At 1 o'clock, almost 2 o'clock, we have the Sea Lions Colony. Sea Lions Colony, they have the same color as the rock. You see the flat rock at 2 o'clock? The Sea Lions Colony.
The visibility is greatly diminished. You may see large groupers, schools of barracuda dispatch two ships to sit at Windward Island Sound. The ships begin
place made me comfortability is here. It's because I am so happy to live here. I don't know if you see me all the tour, I am so happy. I am happy for have this job too because I love talk to the tourists. I want to show you my place. I want to show you part of the culture here. Because many people live here for many years, but he don't know we had Indians.